because we had our garage door, we have no foundation. So what we want to do is we want to take out the garage door, we want to trench. Then we want to get our rebars in, get that inspected. Then we need a concrete truck to come out here. We get the concrete truck to come out, we pour our footer and then also our stem wall. We get our washers, we get our bolts in, everything looks good. And you can tell everything's gonna be much easier for framing and for flooring.